Oh, hey there, Flat World, it's Flat Out. Man, what an incredible day I had today. Video I published over lunch. I had hit 811Ds in my subscriber count, and just a little while ago, I hit 1111Ds. I mean, can you believe it? Man, let's see, what do we got? Oh, hey, got a label on this puppy, P9 Million. Notice that by the title, you can see that this thing understands perspective right from the get-go. Okay, now you may be wondering, what is the deal with 1110s? And I have basically concluded that 1110s are, they're the core of the mathematical, flat-domed world. And so it just so happened that a lot of good things happened for me today. The numerology of this day has confirmed for me that I'm going in the right direction, even though I've been failing miserably at a lot of stuff. No found blondes. So far my stuff is junk, but I really am making progress. I'm really excited about the Venetian meter. I think it's going to be a contribution. But anyway, I want to look at the numerology of this day. So when I hit 1110s, I also hit in my thumbs up on this particular video on my channel. I hit 1110s and another 1110. Can you believe that? I mean, what are the chances? Confirmation City. This one is 1110s. I'm on the subscriber there. And then 2 1110s and some more. And then this was a bunch of 1110s and some more. But notice how, see those numbers? then numerology, this one blew my mind. Right when I hit 1110s, this is an 1110 plus, oh no, this is just an 1110 plus an 8, and this is an 1110 and 11. Look at that. Signs are, I'm moving in the right direction. Now this, I'm blaming the control opposition for this. They trashed this because this was 1110s. This one, thumbs down, 1. This was going to be an 1110, and this one's like an 1110. But some jackwagon from the opposition comes in here and subscribes to my channel and then likes the dang thing. Bumps these both up to 1111 plus 1 and an 1110 and a 1. But anyway, you know, I'm okay with that. The signs are there, moving forward. Man, Wolfie 6020, different camps, but you got behind me today. Really supported me. I appreciate it. Go subscribe to Wolfie 6020's channel. Flat Out t-shirt. I am Flat Out. Go make one, folks. Venetian meter. This thing, I've been working for 4 weeks on getting the head indexing. I'm going to show you how I've been doing the head indexing. It's been a really torturous process, but pretty sure no one wanted to make the sacrifices I've had to make to really get this thing off the ground. Anyway, man, thank you all today. It was a great day for the flat earth.